Chase the producer.
I'm in the class, got my binder with my notes done. Got my revisions and my questions and my summary done.
In the class, got my binder with my notes done.
Got my revisions and my questions and my summary done.
Revisions on my sheet. Revisions on my sheet. Revisions on my sheet. So get like me. Revisions on my sheet. Revisions on my sheet. Revisions on my sheet. So get like me.
Check my notes in every class. I never fail. So all I do is pass. My notes help me on every test. All my questions always work because, well, they the best. My revisions state the key terms, and when I get in trouble,
oh, that's warm.
I'm in the class, got my binder with my notes done. Got my revisions and my questions and my summary done.
In the class, got my binder with my notes done. Got my revisions and my questions and my summary done.
Revisions on my sheet. Revisions on my sheet. Revisions on my sheet. So be like me. Revisions on my sheet. Revisions on my sheet. Revisions on my sheet. Don't be like me.
Topics on type of the paper. And if I look back at it, I'll get an A later. Then I write my EQ, cause I'm trying to improve my IQ. The essential question is key. And if I don't write it, this will also be mean.
Hey!
Hey! But I can't forget the highlighting, cause everything it helps me with is just like being. I never fail my notes check. My notes are the best!
Questions and my summary done.
In the class, got my binder with my notes done.
Got my revisions and my questions and my summary done.
Revisions on my sheet. Revisions on my sheet. Revisions on my sheet. So get like me. Revisions on my sheet. Revisions on my sheet. Revisions on my sheet. So get like me.
My summary always sums up everything. It's so useful, it's almost like Bing. It's got those important stats, and I know that this rep is whack, but that's okay. As long as I have notes, I'll be fine, then I'll get older, babe. First it goes topic, EQ, then the notes that I like to boast about. But I got, can't forget those revisions and summary that are so detailed, it's like a diary.
In the class, got my binder with my notes done. Got my revisions and my questions and my summary done.
In the class, got my binder with my notes done.
Got my revisions and my summary and my questions done.
What? Revisions on my sheet. Revisions on